everybody. Hope you're all really good. Today it's just me. I don't have any guest speakers on today to chat to, so it's just me. But the reason that I wanted to come on was to talk to you about a new product that I am trialling from today. So this product is a beauty product, and as you know, at Healthy Wellness at Lumia, we're all about not only looking good, but all about feeling good and all about our internal health as we age. So this product is only available in America just now, but we will be getting it in the UK about, I think it's about April, May time. And I'm really excited about it, but I couldn't wait. I couldn't wait till then. So I got some sent over from America for myself to try, and some of my kind of close family and friends to try it out, which I'm sure it's going to be amazing, because I know so many people in the States that are taking it, and the results and the science behind it are amazing. So I just want to give you a bit of a heads up, and then I'll maybe kind of keep you posted my journey with it up until the time we're actually able to offer it at Lumia. So the product's called Collagen Plus, Beauty Focus Collagen Plus, and it is a collagen supplement. So collagen is everywhere just now. I'm sure you've all seen it, and it is quite confusing because there's so much out there and so much marketing and hype and stuff. And what I really liked about this product was the science behind it. So there's so many clinical studies behind it for this actual product, because from what I can gather, a lot of collagen products out there, they're just using generic studies. They've not done actual specific studies on their end product, if you like. So this is amazing science behind it, and I'm actually going to put a wee video on after this that, if you're into the science kind of side of things, you can go on and have a watch, and they explain it much better than I can. But kind of in layman's terms, then, it's a collagen supplement. Collagen is a really important protein, as most of us know, and as we age, we tend to lose collagen and elastin. So part of helping us look youthful and feel youthful internally is by helping to keep our collagen levels up. But it's quite a large molecule, and it's quite a difficult molecule for the body to absorb. So the studies behind this particular product, what they show is that they've broken down the collagen into smaller peptides, and these peptides are much more readily absorbed, if you like, in the skin, and kind of then do their job much better. I know that's a bit of a basic way of describing it, but not all collagen is created equal, if that makes sense. But the other really good thing about it as well is it also contains a really powerful antioxidant. Now, as we know, and as we've talked about before on these chats, antioxidants are the good guys. Free radicals are the bad guys. So we want as many antioxidants in our system as we possibly can to fight free radicals. And that's really important for our internal health and our external appearance and how we age. So lutein is the antioxidant that's in this product, and the other product that sets it apart, the other ingredient that sets this product apart from other collagens available in the market, is it also has phytoceramides. So phytoceramides help to keep your skin healthy, also really hydrated, which is really, really important. So it's kind of 3-in-1, if you like. It comes in this wee package, and you get 30 for a month's supply. But interestingly, this is the way that it comes in the States, but when we get it into the UK, it's going to come in powder form, and it's going to come in a tub, and you'll just take spoonfuls and mix it with water, or like I add protein powder to my juice every morning. So collagen is a protein. And I think as we age, certainly for females, one of the big things, and Kirsty talks a lot about this, the midlife transformer, about us not getting enough protein in our diet anyway. So for me, it's a win-win, because I can actually use this, well, I'll be able to use this as my protein powder, but also I've got all the benefits of everything else, all the antioxidants, etc. So, and also it's quite a lot of plastic. You think 30 of these is quite a lot if you're going to continue to take it on a regular basis. So ours is going to come in powder form. It's peach flavoured, and it actually tastes okay. It's kind of just like a peach drink, really, kind of peach syrupy flavour. So yeah, so I'm quite excited. I've been waiting a wee while for it, so I'm really quite excited about it. So what I was thinking was, I'm going to start taking it. The other thing I'm going to do is, as you know, that we work quite closely with the biophotonic scanner, and the biophotonic scanner measures your antioxidant levels internally. So my levels, thankfully, are pretty good. So I'm in the green zone, if you like. So my antioxidant levels are pretty good. Can always be improved, obviously. So it will be interesting to see the improvement in my score in 6 weeks after having taken this. So I'll keep you posted on that as well. And as you know, anybody who would like to come in for a scan at Lumea to check their antioxidant levels, then yeah, just get in touch. As I say, not available yet, but hopefully soon. And I'll keep you posted with some more information. Have a great day. See you later. Bye.